Welcome back to Gadsim. Today I am showing you a craft. Now I will show you how to make a wall hanging decorative kite. Now we need 3 different sizes of color paper. These are the 3 different sizes of color papers. First we will decorate the bigger one. Let's draw semicircles. First, I'm using the bigger ones. Like this, we'll draw the borders. I have used sketch paint to make more colorful. I have done the design for one sheet. Now let's do same design for the other sheet. I have finished the border design for the all the color papers. Let's use the ice cream stick to join these 3 papers. With threads, we make a holder. Let's wait for some time to dry this. Hi friends, how is this? With this simple craft, you can decorate your walls and make it more colorful. Thank you for watching this video.